What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, Chloe, and today we will be playing Loomian Legacy and Roblox. And yes, I haven't been posting in these past few days because I have been really busy with my studies, and I'm sure some of you will too. And I'm guessing that I have free time now. But yeah. And guys, be sure to smash that subscribe button. Also leave a comment down below on what I should do next in my next video, because you know, it's been more than a few months. Yeah. Okay, so what I will be doing today in Loomian Legacy, right here and now, we are at Sifrite City in the... what's it called again? The place where if some of you guys know where this place is, I don't really need to check, but please, I'm just gonna say it's at the place where you have to defeat a corrupted Loomian, and I had to go to the switch by something. Okay, so let me try looking for the boys locker room. Wait, not boys locker room. Okay, it's wrong one. Guys, be sure to leave a like. Be sure to leave a like as well, okay? Thanks. Okay, so now we're in the Polycorp locker room. And if some of you did or did not notice, there is a lock right here over there. Oh, is it away? Right here, so if I press on it, it will show me a keypad. And if I type whatever, it's doing. So, yeah. So, see, there are some numbers that will pop up. And there's gonna be a code, probably. So, trying to figure out what was that supposed to be, and I may have figured it out, and I have to bet on another Loomian, but it's okay. So basically today we are going to be finding out what kind of secret hides in that locker, if my theory is correct. Oh my goodness. What you guys want to do, so once you read the entrance right here at Polycorp, you have to go, oh my, you guys are really getting on my nerves right now. Okay, so what you want to do is go up here, this is number one right here, and you go up, and you enter this room. Thank you. spaces in between. And what I noticed for battling each and every score, there's always another clue there. So, let me go. Wait, hold on, let's see. Okay, so let's go back to that place and just. Oh, okay. Let's go back to the place and write down the numbers because my memory is really bad. And if some of you do not know, then why does this game keep on. Oh my goodness! Okay, guys, so I'm back right here and now I need to write down the numbers and the number of spaces because I don't think that those could be the only ones. So that was my mistake. So. Numbers in the whiteboard, if you guys didn't notice. Well, I did speed it up, so let's try and find that one of that Loomian. Yep. Ooh, and if you guys can see, right there at the very edge of the, not the edge, like the little, oh my goodness, it's moving! Right over there at the whiteboard. If you can see it, it says 7 and 8. Like over there, right there. This is gonna take me some time because things are moving and really annoying, so I'm just gonna have to do this. Okay, sorry guys for the moments of silence. So yeah, I got those numbers. Oh, okay, my phone's glitching. Okay, so now let's try looking for the. Had to frustrate me. Guys, I'll be back in a second. Guys, let's try out this code and see if it works. And I just bumped into another one. Hooray! Very annoying right now. Okay. So, hey guys, if any of you make some videos with Loomian Legacy Music, I suggest you not do. There's a lot of annoyance, you know what I mean? Three. just let me do my outro here, please. Okay. So, I never really thought that I found something that is actually me. I hope this is useful to you guys for future, for Route 8 and all those things. And I really hope that the people who create this game are able to update the version so we are able to go to Route 8. The video for today, guys. If you want more videos like this, please subscribe, leave a like down below, and comment on what I should do next, because this is the only idea I came up with this month. I'm very sad. I'm just sad that I had to go through all of this studies and all those things. Oh my gosh. Okay. So let's get out of here, and okay, thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you have a great day, and stay strong and stay healthy. Bye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care at all. You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been. You're slurring all your words.